Welcome to the saddest vlog you will ever see. Oh, am I gonna cry? No, but seriously, this is gonna be the saddest vlog ever because what's tonight, Chloe?
Tonight is the last summer training session ever.
Oh my god, and well,
I say summer training, we have another summer bid, but I mean like
with this summer team. And obviously it's a big deal because this was our first ever summer team and our first
and
ever.
We won,
yeah.
Sorry, what?
That's the banner. Oh, I can't even zoom into the banner, but the banner's over there. Wait, no. Wait. No, you're licking the ICC ones. No, not that much. Stay still. Now go. But yeah, so we have our tumble classes first. So me and Chloe just setting up for them and they start in 5 minutes, so I've gotta go.
He's gonna hate me for vlogging, however. Eeyore, little poshy. Eeyore, say hello. Hi.
So happy, Tad.
What are you doing?
I'm holding the summit champion banner that they won.
Oh, when you do that, it's really satisfying in the thing. Fantastic. Yeah.
Loads of parents are here because we have a surprise for them after, but they don't know.
Shh, don't tell them.
Shh.
Surprise.
Surprise.
I'll tell you what it is. I'm going to do a performance.
Go on then.
No, the surprise is me doing
a performance. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ellie's doing a very, very good one.
Oh my Jesus Christ,
but just enjoy everything you can in this.
Right, this is the last full out in this gym that I was about to say we're ever gonna do, I'm not dying. Oh, that's disgusting.
This is
the last full out in this gym that this team's ever going to do. Let's not get sad again, but we love it. Who loves this routine?
Me!
Who absolutely live, breathe shit? I don't know what to say about getting deep. It's going to set me off again. Literally, do it for each other.
Just make it count.
Enjoy it. Do it for each other. Do it for Megan. Do it for... Do it for Coconut. Do it for Storm Forever. Why am I doing this? We don't do this.
Do that.
But the commitment you guys had to show to be on this team was something a lot of you have never ever experienced before.
if anyone's not crying right now, I don't get it.
Yeah, I'm really, like, it's been my last time. Just what you guys did for each other. We are very excited to announce we have a certain present for you all. So we are going to call you up one at a time. And finally, officially have your Summit Champion.
No! 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 Oh my God, dear.
Yours, the coaches, ones to you. Yeah, come on ladies.
We'll stand up in a line.
We believed in the team.
We didn't get wrong.
One, two, three, seven.